Orange County Registered Digital.
Grateful to the leaders and crew members of the USS Midway in Operation Frequent Wind for their extraordinary rescue mission in April of 1975.
We were told to wait off the coast of Vietnam in case there was an evacuation.
It's the fall of Saigon and the starting of the exodus of all the Vietnamese refugees.
In 1975, when we were there, there was bombing around us. We were stuck overnight at the airport. The next morning, the helicopter came in to pick our family up on the runway, and we landed on this beautiful ship, USS Midway.
In the first day, well into the night, we were shuttling the helicopters back and forth to Saigon.
It was people everywhere, helicopters everywhere. It was just chaos, you know. Everybody pulled together that day, though.
We were terrified. We had no time to say goodbye to our family.
My heart was in my throat for that 30 hours because I knew most of these helicopters were landing, were running out of fuel. If one would have crashed on this flight deck with the number of people we had on the flight deck at any one time, any number of people would have lost their lives. And I was deathly afraid that that might happen. But I'm here to tell you, it did not happen, and we did not lose one person in this most dangerous 30 hours I'd ever seen on a carrier.
We slept down in the lower deck. I remember seeing a lot of people here.
We was grateful that we can land on this ship.
When we came over, it was tough to adjust, but we had freedom. That's all we wanted.
Orange County Register. We are here in the service of Orange County.